Now for the fun one, the perfect fifth, and also known as the power double stop chord, based off of that interval. So the fifth, how many half steps? Correct, 7 half steps. Let's count them again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so let's C to G to A to A to D to A to E. Now what? E to, can you think of it? Correct, B. And let's take that much for now. Now let's do a chromatic. So it's that I started to observe the angle and the pressure that my hand would have to maintain to get it perfectly in tune. So more on that later. So that is the perfect fifth.